In case if some of the applications can't use mobile data while the other applications can use mobile data, then what you do is open the settings application, go to cellular and scroll down, and you have to make sure that the cellular data for the application which you want to run with mobile data should be enabled under cellular. So once this option is enabled, then these applications can run with mobile data. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.